nothing like a cruise on the great sea to clean the sand out of your wicket, aye?